had three sea turtles that whose future was very questionable. Bradley is one of the turtles. Bradley was actually rescued from Bradley Creek Marina with severe boat prop injuries. Now was a shark attack victim. Jersey lost a flipper, most likely in an encounter with fishing gear. We weren't sure that they would be able to swim the way that they needed to, that they would be able to dive, which is so important for getting food in the wild, because they've been recovering in very small tanks. So we asked our partners, the aquarium here at Fort Fisher, if it would be possible for us to bring these turtles down and evaluate their swimming abilities in one of their tanks. All the turtles passed the test. They're all going to be able to release. So it's a great day. The turtles go back to the water with all kinds of cheers and happy faces. And a few tears from us, because we get attached, and it's sort of like sending your kids off to college. You know it's a dangerous world out there, but you also know that that's where they belong. They are, after all, sea turtles.